4-year-old man is dead after he crashes his snowmobile in Crystal Township. Police say the crash happened just after 9 o'clock last night on Duck Lake in Montcalm County. Authorities tell us the man was driving his snowmobile across the ice and crashed along the lake's west side. Officials say the 24-year-old was pronounced dead at the scene. State police are still investigating.